Visit Edinburgh without getting a picture with Greyfriars Bobby. The Greyfriars Bobby statue is a prominent and well-loved monument. The statue commemorates the legendary Sky Terrier known as Greyfriars Bobby. They even made movies about this dog. Legend has it that Bobby spent 14 years guarding his former owner's John Gray's grave. You will see tourists lined up to touch the dog's nose for good luck. And since you're in the area, you might as well visit one of the most haunted places in Scotland.